been in this for 8 years.
Photo.
8 years. 8 years. I've been in this. I interpreted for Buhari.
Will you keep quiet?
Now I just say. You know, sabi interpret.
I dey international.
But me, I dey interpret. Bad for interpret.
You know who I be? I be in Paris. Any language, no, what French or
Chinese? You be mumu.
Now I say, go and bring him. Let me manage it.
You want manage international interpreter?
Go interpreter.
International interpreter like you. She know who I be. Hey, I go scatter that church. Then go next. I interpret for Buhari. Since that time, Buhari they call me. Now me.
I've been waiting for you. What happened?
Madam, now this question we don't always ask me. I need to pay you. You sure you know this son? Son too much now. We don't wait for some make son come down. Now as you wait for the son no come down. Now we don't see me. Come on. No see that interpreter. What they tell you? No be chance interpret. Okay, see him.
You think say they wise?
This one.
Now me be this.
Sure, this guy can interpret well for me.
I have been in this for 8 years.
Photo.
I have been in this for 8 years. Eight good years.
Are you sure?
I interpret for Buhari. Buhari, they find me up and down.
I'm not too much.
Okay.
No problem.
I know they talk too much.
Now, make I tell you, say, I know this person is going to tell you,
I'll give you. Don't worry.
I don't interpret for international preacher of Nigeria. You know who I be?
Don't be lying.
I interpret for Buhari. So tell Buhari come they find me from every angle.
Don't worry. See, madam.
Right, okay.
Trekking.
Did you tell her how much
trekking
I charge?
Trekking naira, 5,000. On that song.
You be mumu. You think say they wise?
Every son of mine.
Mumu man.
A preacher like me on that song. For the song, we are charging 5,000 for the song.
Charging 5,000. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Our topic today is going to be on repentance.
Listen for him now.
Have you all given your life to Christ? Remember, without repentance, nobody can go to heaven. The Son of God came into this life.
Police,
you know
what
man.
I have been to give us life.
I have been in this
place. And
years.
We all should be able to give our life to Christ.
I have been in this for 8 years.
What is happening here? I paid you for this job. 50,000
Madam, don't worry.
They have you left you.
This one, they don't want to repent.
Hello?
Madam,
you let me
back. 8 good years, mother.
70 years old, man.
Some of your men right there because
no
I
GCSE. No A-level. You will end up in McDonald's.
Why do you think like that?
You want to use your life for? Oh, my dude, man, is you know.